So guys, sorry about my hair in this video, and yeah, the tail on the bobble is still very long, so let's just get into this time video. So guys, today we are going to be telling you how to make your slime. I didn't really want it, Jamie, but I'm not going to add too much. I'm not going to add too much of the thing that you need, so let's just carry on. So, what you'll be needing to make your slime jiggly is, of course, slime. I made this today, actually. I've got some other slimes downstairs, but and in my bedroom, but I only got two here. The ones that I made this morning. So, here's this red sparkly one that I'm going to make a little bit jiggly in this video. And I've got this clear, it was like, some clear it's clear slime with glitter in it, and it might just look fully gold, or it's got a little bit bubbly, but people say don't put it in the fridge for 2 days because it can make it slime hard. And if you're ever in the middle of making slime, don't keep it in there too hard to listen to these sounds. So the slimes that I make are very good. Listen to the red one. Sorry, you guys fell. Let me pick you guys back up. So the red slime is really jiggly, but I just didn't get really good angle because it's on a ledge. So what you're gonna need is slime and water. And I'm not making the slime a little jiggly, like I said, or and at the end, stay tuned for surprise ASMR of some slime. I'm not going to use my one downstairs or anything, just empty. So, you're going to need some water, CCH water, no borax water, because, you know, or contact lens solution, it's not that. And now I'm going to change the angle of you guys for when I start to put the slime into the thing. So just be back in a minute. There's loads of pauses and I'm sorry, but I'll be back in a minute. So guys, I'm back and it's on a different thing. So what I'm gonna do is show you guys the slime. So what we, let's just put that tub down here. So here's my slime. It's actually good at poking, but you guys can't really hear it. There's red on my fingers. If you guys see, it's sticky. It's because when I was making it, when I was doing it, and not all of it washed off. So I only put it on the tap for a little bit. Let's stop talking because you guys probably don't even care that there's red on my hand right now. So, and here's the water. So you want to dip it in, or you mix it in. So I'm dipping it in at first. And mix it. If it gets sticky, either add the solution or just do this. Mine isn't getting sticky, so I'd like dip it in, but it doesn't get sticky. Sometimes it won't look like your normal slime. It'll get all like, what's it called? It'll get all like stringy, a little bit stringy and stuff. When you start playing with it after, it'll get in this jiggly slime that will have lots of good noises and crunches. So let's just carry on, and I'll show you some of it, and then I'll do it without recording. So what you want to do is just dip it in and mix it together. And I don't have any editing software because I deleted it, I accidentally deleted Snapchat. And I deleted Musical.ly, but I'm going to get it again. So I'm going to just add some more Without a code, but it won't be that jiggly after you guys because I don't want it that jiggly, as I said. But if I did, I would definitely do it properly, so I'll see you in a minute. So guys, it's been a minute and it's gotten a bit sticky, you see. And I've got stuff on as well, so sorry I'm doing it wrong and weird. So I'm gonna probably, after this video, add some more activator to it. So I'm gonna get all the pieces off my hand. So try to get most of it. Put it in your container and take it off. I'll put that here. You see, there's loads of red on my hand, so. And guys, I'm so excited for Christmas. And I will be doing a little bit of video on, definitely on Christmas, I'll upload it on Christmas. And literally a few days after, or something like that, I'll do what I got for Christmas, like when other people start upload them, because that's what loads of people like. So guys, we're not going to do an ASMR on this, we're going to let it set. And it looks just red. But you guys know. So now if you guys are done, if I went too fast, pause the video. I'm just gonna go put this down the sink. But if I go too fast, pause the video and you guys can carry on and watch a full video first. So we're not gonna do anything on this, like I said. But I'm not going to pause it because I'll probably get people saying or DMing me and stuff like, stop pausing your videos, man! So let's do an ASMR on this clear slime that is really nice. And yeah, so it's going to be hard to show you guys the slime. I probably should have just kept it down there, but I thought it would be good, and my camera doesn't switch after it starts recording. So this video's getting long, so I'll just keep it down here and do the ASMR right here. You guys can't see it either, but I'm not gonna pause it. So it's gonna be a bit hard, to be honest. You guys can see it right there, so that's the ASMR. And if you remember, I said the ASMR were gonna be at the end of the video. That was a terrible twirl. But if I said how I said, it's gonna be the ASMR at the end of the video. And the ASMR has just been. So I'm gonna put this slime here. And I don't do the thumbnail things in the video. I'll take like photos or anything, something like that. So I'll do another video on how to make thumbnails another time. Can you guys get this to a few likes? It would be our goal from our last video that I thank you guys for viewing and watching and commenting. And thank you to the person who turned on notifications and subscribed. And the shout out will only go out. So it'll go out a video, miss a video, then go out to another one. Or if I remember the name. So I'm going to end the video here. And this video will be uploaded before December, so I've made some videos for Christmas, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!